250 pounds. So this is our first time actually spreading lime here, and we tested this, so it's right around 6, and we're hoping that this 1,000 pounds, well, you can see we're basically done. Yeah, he's done now, but we're hoping that these 1,000 pounds will get it close to 7, and then we are going to disc it in right after this, because you got to disc it in to get it working in the soil. You can't just like leave it sit on the surface. And we're going to need to spread some more lime in other areas where we hunt in the PD ground, because we definitely could tell last year where the food plot didn't get as tall in the peaty, darker ground. And we're just hoping this gets to the 7 so we can get our plants growing nice.